Minnesota, in an unprecedented collaboration, the Department of Education, the Office of Higher Education, and Minnesota State Colleges and Universities have come together to reinvent and invigorate the educational experience for our students. There was a time when a person with a high school diploma could look forward to a decent paying job, and a four-year degree was a ticket to prosperity. Today, the outlook for young people is considerably more complex and requires that we rethink what training and education is necessary for getting a good job and earning a living. By the year 2020, 74% of all jobs in Minnesota will require some form of education beyond high school. Half of these jobs will require a bachelor's degree or beyond, and half will require a certification, diploma, or associate's degree.
The well-paying jobs in Minnesota, the jobs needed to sustain families and to lift people out of poverty and promote social mobility, will all require a post-secondary education. The aging population of the state will make it harder for us to maintain a globally competitive workforce. If we leave anyone behind, we will not be able to compete and maintain economically viable communities. It's important to recognize what we mean when we say post-secondary. It's not just the four-year college degree. We're talking about numerous options beyond high school, from job-based internships, 1 or 2 year certifications, 2 year degree programs that prepare students for high tech, high demand, high wage jobs, as well as the baccalaureate degree.
40% of our high school graduates who enroll in a public college or university in Minnesota need a remedial course in reading, writing, and most often in math. These courses are prerequisites to college level courses. What this means is that it lengthens the time it takes to complete a degree, and it increases the cost of that degree. Let's work together to figure out how to better identify students earlier so we ensure that every single student who graduates high school is on track and prepared for college.
It's time to transform the high school experience. We need to make the transition from high school to post-secondary seamless. Students must be ready for academic programs that align with their passions and prepare them for the high-demand, well-paying jobs that businesses are anxious to fill. Over the next 30 years, Minnesota will continue to grow increasingly diverse, and that is a great thing. We have to ensure that all Minnesotans, regardless of personal background or financial means, have an opportunity to go on to post-secondary education to prepare themselves for the jobs of the future.
To meet Minnesota's growing workforce needs, we must work together in new ways. We have to redesign our educational system to collaborate and form partnerships that leverage resources and expertise to better serve students and communities across Minnesota.
And that is exactly what we are doing. Over the course of the next year and beyond, our school districts across the state of Minnesota will be partnering with the local colleges, universities, and businesses to envision and provide new pathways to post-secondary education. Let's join together to give our young people the opportunities and tools to make our communities stronger.
Every young person in Minnesota should have an opportunity for career and educational success in their future. The fact is, we have work to do to make that ideal a reality for each and every student in Minnesota.
We need you to be part of the conversation. Join us in this very important work. To learn more about the Pathways to Post-Secondary Initiative, visit us online at education.state.mn.us.